Well, good morning, Pennsylvania. My name's Jason, and I'm the pastor at LCBC Church in Harrisburg. And you just heard from Carrie King, our worship leader, singing the song Heart of Worship, which is a song I haven't heard in a really long time. What's great about that song is it's an instant reminder of how easily we can become distracted with anything that isn't Jesus. And I was going to say in a season like this, but if I'm honest, I don't need a season like this. There, any given day, any given moment, I can be distracted by focusing on things that aren't the things that God wants me to focus on. And that can come with anxiety, that can come with worry, that can come with discontentment. And so if you're anything like me, can I encourage you this morning with the words of Paul, where he writes in Philippians 4, verses 11 through 13. He writes this when he's in prison, going through some very difficult circumstances of his own. He says, "I've learned to be content with whatever I have. I know how to live on almost nothing or with everything. I've learned the secret of living in every situation, whether it's a full stomach or empty, with plenty or little. For I can do all this through Christ who gives me strength." Paul didn't figure it out on his own. He relied on Jesus. He relied on Christ to give him the strength. But he did learn the secret of being content even when everything around him and his own circumstances were chaotic or scary. And so if I have a prayer for us this morning, it's simply, God, would you teach us what you taught Paul? Would you teach us the secret to having peace and having contentment even when the things around us are chaotic? And would you teach us and remind us that it's your strength that we need to rely on to have that? So God, thank you for your promises. Thank you that you love us, and help us to focus on those things today. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.